torture team unless you throw at them the darkest, most heinous things to combat.
This is what we do. We deal with things like this.
The 456.
What's it say?
What is the 456? It's something that's very, very dangerous, and it's coming, and it's coming quickly, and it's going to devastate people.
You see, torture would be going magnificent, because of course they are. They do have the necessary qualities. They do have the heart and the passion and the intelligence and the drive to conquer and survive where other people fall by the wayside.
They're warriors, and they always put themselves on the front line.
They have to fight, and they have to put themselves out on the limb.
You see that hugely in this series.
A man Uganda has got nothing to fear, so you watch it, and you keep watching.
Brand new, never been seen before. It's going to be awesome. Torture is so fast-paced this season.
An audience will watch that first episode and be hooked straight from the beginning because every episode ends on a cliffhanger.
That's going to really excite the audience, bring them to that kind of frenzy every night after every show.
I could not be happier. It's been worth every single second of the blood, sweat and tears because I think we've come up with a magnificent show. I'm as proud of this as of anything in my career. It's brilliant, honestly. Watch it.
Steven?
Every single child in the world has stopped.
The planet's last line of defense has just been crossed.
We are coming.
Right now, the whole world needs us.
We are here.
Torchwood, Children of Earth, a five-night miniseries event starts next on BBC America.
You ever have one of those days? Everything just seems to work. Like when you're driving and all the red lights ahead of you are turning green. Going, bing, bing, bing. Like you're not even trying. Just going with the flow.
At Expedia, we know that travelers need flexibility now more than ever. So while some other sites may charge as much as $25, there are no Expedia fees to change or cancel any hotel reservation booked with us. Expedia.com.
Bottom of the eighth inning, one out. Runners on first and second. Pitch to Goldman. Swing. And a strike to shoot. Some nasty slider down and away. Oh, the leading strikeouts working quickly. The 2-2 pitch on the way. Rips it down the right field line. Russell rounding third. The throw from Scott on the way. Not in time. We're tied at four.
I smell popcorn.
What do you want?
Oh.
Attracting attention. That's the power of Orville Redenbacher's.
The LensCrafters Big Family Sale. $100 off eyeglasses for adults. Free lenses for anyone 17 or under with frame purchase. Hurry, the Big Family Sale is going on now. At LensCrafters.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Bob. What's up?
Oh, I just talked to someone at Fidelity about saving for my kids' college.
Huh. What's this?
Well, that's how I'm going to get there. It's guidance.
Oh, so maybe I should follow it, too.
No, it doesn't work that way, Pete. You see, this is my own personalized plan. You got to get one that's right for you.
Okay, but I can still walk along it while we talk, right?
Yeah, come on.
Whatever your destination, Fidelity has the people, guidance, and investments to help you find your way. Fidelity Investments. Turn here.
These days, it seems like prices just keep getting higher. But Vonage Home Phone Service has always cost just $24.99 a month for unlimited local and long distance, saving you up to $300 a year. Call 1-877-4-VONAGE right now and start saving money immediately because we're waiving all setup and equipment fees. So go to Vonage.com or call 1-877-4-VONAGE now to hear just how good saving money can sound.
Sunday.
100 billion people turn to sand.
The U.S. premiere of Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead.
Every single instinct of mine is telling me to get off this planet right now.
Only one force in the universe.
That's a sandstorm. We'll get ripped to shreds.
Can stop a Time Lord dead.
Your song is ending, sir. It's a swarm.
Hold on!
Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead. The U.S. premiere, Sunday at 8 in HD on BBC America. Coming up in the commercial break, a special sneak peek of the new BBC America series, Being Human.
This program is brought to you in part by Walmart. Save money, live better, Walmart.
Soon we'll be doing homework, getting up early, packing lunches, and running for the bus. were ready for it. Because we took all our lists and we went to Walmart. Since Walmart checks other stores' prices, I didn't have to. That means we got home in time for just a little more summer. And for one last night of lightning bugs. Back to school costs less at Walmart. Save money, live better, Walmart.
Being the youngest, I always got hand-me-downs. Every time someone outgrew something, it became mine. And now, I'm okay with that.
Do something good for the next generation. Love a car that lasts.
Ah, this is weak, man. Frank's trying to not pay me my winnings for the skins beatdown I just issued him because his 401k is tanking. It's like, dude, you gotta grab the reins, man. Get E-Trade, do some analytics, do some research, and take charge so I don't have to subsidize your lack of golfing skills.
But on the ninth hole, you moved your ball.
Frank, it was on the cart path. Why don't you try reading the rules, Shankopotamus?
Take control with one of the most powerful investing machines there is. Join the 1,000 new accounts a day at E-Trade.
Welcome to the Now Network, population 49 million. 145,000 teenagers are typing a text message at 70 words a minute. Average speed of their parents, 8. Right now, 90 high schoolers are shopping for new kicks on Zappos.com. None of them got game. 19,000 teenagers are flipping 354,000 burgers to get the new Samsung Explain. Just one of four IMing, texting, and Twittering back-to-school phones you can get from Sprint, starting at $19.99. Sprint, the Now Network.
We didn't know much about my great-grandfather. We're told he served in the U-boat service of Germany when my great-grandparents divorced. Then Ancestry.com released the World War I draft registration, and shock. I mean, there was a match. It turns out he fought for America and was the captain of a ship. The complete opposite of what we've been told.
He became a proud American who died for the United States.
Who will you discover on Ancestry.com?
You know all the things that you were scared of as a kid? All the monsters under your bed? They're all real.
We're valued members of the local community.
Yes, till we kill one of them.
So, a werewolf, a ghost, and a vampire decide to live like humans. They get jobs, a house, and a TV.
I feel safe here. There are monsters outside.
I was in the grocery store when I had a heart attack. My daughter was with me. I took a bear aspirin out of my purse and chewed it. My doctor said the bear aspirin saved my life. Please talk to your doctor about aspirin and your heart. I'm gonna be grandma for a long time.
The other day, I was walking in the park after lunch when I saw this juggler. She was very good. And the weird thing was, the more balls she had up in the air, the easier she made it look. It was a feeling I knew. Like deja vu.
Thanks for calling Ditech. How may I help you?
I'd be happy to figure out a solution for you.
Well, we offer a lot of choices, but for your situation, I'd recommend refinancing into our low fixed rate.
No, sir, we don't have any hidden fees here, or hidden anything. I can get an approval decision for you in minutes.
To get a historically low rate of 5.25% from a lender that's part of the GMAC family, visit ditech.com or call 1-800-DITECH-1 today.
Sunday.
100 billion people turned to sand.
The U.S. premiere of Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead.
Every single instinct of mine is telling me to get off this planet right now.
There's a swarm.
Hold on!
Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead, Sunday at 8 in HD on BBC America. Coming up in the commercial break, a special sneak peek at Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead. Sunday.
Every single instinct of mine is telling me to get off this planet right now.
The U.S. premiere of Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead.
It's common to say that Doctor Who is like a fairy tale. That's wrong. Doctor Who is a fairy tale.
Do you stare at it? Do you embrace it? Do you fight it? Those are the moments. That's what it's all about.
Hold on!
Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead, the US premiere, Sunday at 8 in HD on BBC America. The planet's last line of defense has just been crossed.
We are coming.
Right now, the whole world needs us.
Torchwood, Children of Earth, on DVD and Blu-ray, July 28th, from BBC.
You see, it's not just telling people Geico could save them hundreds on car insurance. It's actually doing it. Businessmen say hard work equals success. Well, you're looking at arguably the world's most successful business gecko. First rule of business, hard work equals success. That's why Geico is consistently rated excellent or better in terms of financial strength. Second rule, don't steal a co-worker's egg salad, especially if it's Martin the Gecko. Come on, people.
At Expedia, we know that travelers need flexibility now more than ever. So while some other sites may charge as much as $25, there are no Expedia fees to change or cancel any hotel reservation booked with us. Expedia.com.
With just a few adjustments, the plan we worked on for your retirement makes sense. Just stay on track.
What is...
That's the guidance you get from Fidelity.
Thanks.
Stay on the line!
Whatever your destination, Fidelity has the people, guidance, and investments to help you find your way. Fidelity Investments. Turn here.
These days, it seems like prices just keep getting higher. But Vonage Home Phone Service has always cost just $24.99 a month for unlimited local and long distance, saving you up to $300 a year. Call 1-877-4-VONAGE right now and start saving money immediately because we're waiving all setup and equipment fees. So go to Vonage.com or call 1-877-4-VONAGE now to hear just how good saving money can sound.
The amazing Always Infinity. It's astonishingly flexible. Unbelievably soft. And has an amazing material that's four times more absorbent than you may need, making fluids seem to poof, disappear. Just like magic. Always Infinity. Have a happy period.
Okay. You're all set.
There's lots of things that make Pearle Vision different, like no surprise cost at our registers. And our offers are different, too. Right now, it's buy one complete pair of eyeglasses and get a second pair free for you or anyone in your family. Visit PearleVision.com.
Performance now is all about knowledge. Knowing you're driving the number one selling car in its class. Knowing you're driving what Car and Driver named a 10 best for an unmatched 18th year in a row. And knowing that right now, BMW is offering exceptional programs to help you do so. Performance now is the 3 Series. Lease a BMW 328i for $349 a month until August 31st.
Humanity is a stain upon the face of the planet.
Who will survive?
You have to stop her.
Abby.
Finish it!
The season finale of Primeval at a special time, Saturday at 8 on BBC America. Coming up in a commercial break, a special sneak peek of the new BBC America series, Being Human.
You know all the things that you were scared of as a kid? All the monsters under your bed? They're all real.
We're valued members of the local community.
Yes, till we kill one of them.
So, a werewolf, a ghost, and a vampire decide to live like humans. They get jobs, a house, and a TV.
I feel safe here. There are monsters outside.
The planet's last line of defense has just been crossed.
We are coming.
Right now, the whole world needs us.
Torchwood, Children of Earth, on DVD and Blu-ray, July 28th, from BBC.
The LensCrafters Big Family Sale.
$100 off eyeglasses for adults. Free lenses for anyone 17 or under with frame purchase. Hurry, the big family sale is going on now. At LensCrafters.
Being the youngest, I always got hand-me-downs. Every time someone outgrew something, it became mine. And now, I'm okay with that.
Do something good for the next generation. Love a car that lasts.
They came here 28 years ago.
They don't belong here.
At least they're keeping them separate from us.
Why are you here?
Nobody really knew what this place was. There's a lot of secrets in District 9.
District 9, rated R.
How about a swim?
I'm a little irregular today.
Don't you need Activia for my little issues? They're not that bad.
Summer's no time to put up with even occasional digestive problems. Believe me, once they go away, it's amazing how good you feel.
Activia is clinically proven to help regulate your digestive system in 2 weeks.
Summer's a-wastin'. Take the Activia challenge now. It works, or it's free. Activia!
You're watching a special extended inside look at Torchwood, Children of Earth, brought to you by the Palm Prix. Thinking ahead is a beautiful thing.
I was talking with my friend about reincarnation. How come you can't remember your past lives was her ultimate question. Past lives. I laughed. Before this, I couldn't even keep track of all the ones that I'm living. Right now.
When everybody says it's too good to be true, it usually is. Except with Hyundai Assurance. Because now we're giving you something else you need. Gas. A whole year's worth for just $1.49. Buy select new models and you'll pay just $1.49 a gallon. Nationwide. Add those savings to a new Elantra, and you'll also be driving J.D. Power & Associates' highest-ranked compact car in initial quality, $1.49 a gallon. Can you say road trip?
Enjoying time with friends. That's the power of Orville Redenbacher's.
Many surfaces that seem smooth and strong are actually susceptible to irreversible damage. Your teeth are no different. Everyday acids can cause irreversible loss of enamel. New Crest Pro Health Enamel Shield protects against enamel loss by forming a microthin shield against acid attack. Only Crest Pro Health toothpaste protect all these areas dentists check most. Save your enamel. Once it's gone, it can be gone for good. New Crest Pro Health Enamel Shield. Also shield with the rinse.
Sunday, the U.S. premiere of Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead.
Every single instinct of mine is telling me to get off this planet right now.
It's a swarm.
Hold on!
Doctor Who, Planet of the Dead. Sunday at 8 in HD.
Who do you work for?
We're building something and we don't even know what it is.
It's for them.
Everyone seems to think what's happening with the kids is all to do with aliens.
But this is what we do. We deal with things like this.
Right now, you lot need us. The whole world needs us.
If you're the alien experts, why do they want you dead?
Torchwood, Children of Earth miniseries event continues tomorrow at 9 on BBC America.